What's up, y'all? D-Fire, back with another Tech N9ne reaction. This one is Red Nose. I asked a question in like a video a while back, and somebody was like, oh, listen to Red Nose and Industry is Punks. I think it was like, why they not on the radio, like talking about, and it was like, listen to these two songs, Red Nose and Industry is Punks, and you know, it kind of elaborates on why, you know, I guess they're not on the radio or whatever. But I can tell just from looking at this, this is a really, 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 really old one, because Tech got hair and long hair and the spikes and it's red. I mean, I'm really starting to believe that he is a blood though. I don't care though. I'm gonna still fuck with him. All right, y'all. We're going to listen to this.
But I ain't about to pay $20,000 to no goddamn DJ to play my motherfucking song. Nigga, if you like it, you play it.
Nigga, a DJ gonna charge you $20,000 to play your fucking song? Nigga, please. Boy, bye.
I've always been like a humble dude, but I've come to the realization that, and I'm going to say this, and it's the first time I ever said this on camera, and I'm going to give it to y'all first, because I'm truly on fuck everybody type shit right now.
Make sure I get the plug.
I'm liking this so far. He ain't even start singing yet. I mean, when I was a teenager, I was on that fuck everybody shit too. Like, I didn't give no fucks. Anybody could have got it. Anybody. Your mama, your daddy, sister, brother, cousin, uncle, auntie, grandma, grandpa, your two-year-old, your two-week-old. Anybody could have got it. I kind of toned down a little bit. I'm not on that fuck everybody shit, but don't fuck with me or my child or my nigga, my mama. You know, don't fuck with my people. Like, other than that, I mean, I don't fuck with nobody. But if you fuck with me, I fuck with you back. Straight up.
Say, no one can beat us making music, man. When I say fuck you niggas, you know what I'm saying? These motherfuckers.
That's real, people act a different way with me. I feel, don't nobody wanna play with me. And that's real, cause they treat me like a stain on their clothes. The industry of my foes, they treat me like I got a red nose.
Okay, so far I'm feeling like, you know, he feeling like they treat him like he's so different or something. I don't know. Let me finish listening though.
I got my face painted, crazed, ain't it? That a black dude looking like he got a white tattoo. People thinking that he way tainted by evil. Treat you like fecal, wanna be few when they meet you. People perceive you to be lethal when you ain't see through like tissue. I feel like the industry giving me vivid stupidity when it distributes these fictitious sissies when I rip it so serious and wickedly. No forgiving these when I claim we're strange. Everyone telling me I'm insane, we're bane. I'm an independent, talented individual working, but the industry is the reindeer game. And they call me Rudolph the Red. They know I don't rip a mic, but I chew off the head. Spit it at the PDs and DJs and VJs who be gay. You faking, you get threw off a ledge. It be tough, we snuffing. Homie, trust me, nothing. It's worse than knowing you're beautiful, but you're treated like an ugly duckling. So I'm Rocky Dennis, but I'm so polished, nothing can stop me in this. Bad in the brain and the good is not replenished. The fakers who imitate me and mock me finish. We check the mill, yes it's real. Through strange, I don't need your major label record deal.
That's real, people act a different way with me. I feel, don't nobody wanna play with me. And that's real, cause they treat me like a stain on their clothes. The industry of my foes, they treat me like I got a red nose.
Don't make him clown after we put on his red nose. Ooh. 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 Damn.
Because I'm different. And it's been this way with me ever since I was an infant. Other kids were jealous. They say that the look up in my eyes seemed hellish. Never knowing later in life I would relish the thought of me balling, living my life and sell it. I blame it on program directors. Go and request us, no damn selector. But if you got a lot of dough, man, they bless ya. Shook and depress ya. When you knowin' that it ain't nobody better, man. Stuck off in the cold when the bad weather came. Now they got to see me living it up and shut again. Coming from the butt of a pain so it never rains. So I throw up the finger to everybody who got a toe up demeanor. Thinking that Tech N9ne was showing up a dreamer. But the flow is so heavy it can show up Katrina. Now it's time to take it. And you all must face it. Tech N9ne is sacred. All of you hating fakers couldn't see me with LASIK.
Like, to be honest, that's all making me mad, bro. Because, like, what he said, like, you got paper, you know, you better off when you got paper than if you was a nobody. That made me so fucking mad, like, cause it, but it's true, you know what I'm saying? I'm not mad with him. I'm mad because that's the truth. Like, so, like, if he was somebody that had a lot of money or something, he would be, like, mainstream and shit. That's fucked up, man. That's so fucked up. But I'ma start bringing this nigga to, you know, attention out, yeah. All the ones y'all, like, y'all letting me listen to, like, I'ma start bringing that attention to them. From Louisiana. I'ma start getting these Louisiana people on to them, bruh. For real.
The leader so followed, you gotta be ready to get up and go was the motto. Made it through everything negative, bravo. The money just coming to me felt like I won the lotto.
That's what's up, I'm proud of you, dog.
Now I'm about to put the sleigh on auto. Swoop down on the DJ, tell him how to quit the replays. Nigga, put Tech N9ne in the Toronto.
That's real, people act a different way with me. I feel, don't nobody wanna play with me. And that's real, cause they treat me like a stand on their clothes. The industry and my foes, they treat me like I got a red nose. Red nose, red nose. They put me down and treat me like I got a red nose.
I'm coming and driving my short bus. With this nose, I don't need a torture. Busting through like the industry's Porsche. Coming after who didn't support us. Ripped down its bleachers. I blew up cause my sound is ether. Underground up and found this creature. Not scared of a nigga with clownish features. I'm making a name outside your mainstream. Real, it wasn't an insane dream. From the beginning, I really came clean. You about to see strange gleams. Take it over and gain green. Strange music in RBC along with Fontana. We gon' change things.
Now it's so funny cause with money I can fly away. Hurry them haters off the deepest, darkest hideaway. Why do they do me wrong? My music truly strong. Because I'm different, all you cowards wanna shoot me gone. Yes, this is strange year, worldwide fame's near. But the game's queer, sometimes I feel like I'm Rudolph the reindeer. And the music they said blows, is on top of the Craig grows. You're gonna have to open up the door for the bro with the red nose.
It's real, people act a different way with me.
Alright, yo, like, yeah, like, I feel like, you know, I could definitely relate, like, in my family, like, I've always been treated differently because of who my parents was, like, not on my daddy's side, I mean, shit, they love me, I mean, I ain't gonna say mom people don't love me, but, like, on my daddy's side, man, it's all love there, like, but on my mama's side, like, I can relate to him on, like, when I think about that shit, because only a few selected my people were, like, actually do fuck with me, like, you know, and I do fuck with them back, but I mean, for the most part, I can care less whether they fuck with me or not. I don't care. But, like, I've always been treated differently because of my dad. Like, a lot of my people didn't like my daddy. And I know it. I don't really care because my dad is my daddy. Why are you mad? That's not my fault that my dad is my dad. You know, are you mad because he was there? Like, what the fuck is the problem? I never understood that. You know, before the divorce, he was there. I mean, but I've never lost touch with my dad. You know, I talk to my dad, you know, whenever I want, not when I need stuff. You know, I feel like I'm a grown woman. I'm 26 fucking years old. I have a fucking kid. I don't need to be depending on my daddy for nothing. But I mean, when I feel like talking to my daddy, I do. I talk to my mama every day, though, like, every fucking day. But I mean, you know, ever since I was little, like, growing up, I guess you could say I felt like I had a red nose, like, because I was always pointing out. Like, I was always pointed out, like, and not just in my family, like, even, like, in school and shit, like, just in my regular life, like, because I was, I'm 5'9", and I'm a big girl. I'm heavy set. I'm a big girl. I've always been stereotyped and put in this box that I'm a bad person or I'm a bully or this and that. Now, don't get me wrong. I was never bullied in school. Like, one person came out of line with me. I think I was, like, in the 7th grade. This dude had called me a name, and I slapped the piss out of him to the point to where it echoed in the whole outside commons area. And nobody fucked with me ever since then. I mean, but, like, I was never a bully, but I got stereotyped and put into this box of I'm a bad person, I'm a bully, I try to run the school, I try to do this, I try to do that. Like, and I've had the cops call on me many, many times. And, I mean, the cops, at first, like, growing up as a child, they always would do me, like, yeah, I was the one in the wrong. But then they found out that I was not, you know. If I react, it's because you fuck with me for me to react. You know, if I do you something, it's because you fuck with me first. I've always been that way. And, like, now, like, when that bitch was to my house and called the police on me, the police didn't even really fuck with me. Like, they was talking to her and asking her questions, but the bitch kept lying. So then they would come ask me questions, and they asked me my story 2-3 times. My story added up every single time, and her story did not. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't have to use my size to, you know, get over on nobody. I got a mouthpiece. I got these hands. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I have always been honest. And, but I think that's probably the reason why my people didn't like me. It's because I've always told the truth. They want me to lie for them. I'm not going to lie. Lie for what, nigga? You did it, right? You ain't scared. That's what I say. Don't ever commit a crime in front of me, dog. I'm not taking nobody charge at all. I take my own charge, motherfucker. But you know, that's why, the reason why I'm like that is because when I was, like, in primary, I took up for somebody. I was looking out for this chick. Nope. Fucked up again in high school. Was looking out for another chick. Learned that lesson. When after that, I only looked out for me. And I think that's another reason why people don't like me. Like, I don't care, though. I really don't care. I'm starting to feel like him. Fuck everybody, dog. Like, fuck him, fuck him, fuck him. I don't give a fuck no more. Well, I've been stopped giving a fuck. But, you know, I love this song, y'all. I really do. It explained a lot to me. And I'm sorry you have to go through that, Tech. But you know, I'm glad you never gave up. You know, you got some, you got talent. And I want to hear more from Tech as my dude. All right, y'all. On to the next video. I'm out.